I just made a bag, I'm up the sun. Put up in a foreign dawn, yeah, I'm up the sun. With that work, flip that bag, yeah, we up the sun.
What's going on, guys? I hope everybody's good, man. I hope you guys are having a great day. So we about to go get Angels. I mean Angels, because I got Angel with me. He's actually tightening the straps up. What is he doing sitting on my hood? Are you sitting on my hood to do your intro?
Yeah.
No, Pop. You gotta pay me $30. But yeah, he's up there. He's doing his thing. He's tightening on his Yo, what are you doing to my jaw? I hear it dang. It's cool, you can pay for my rack. Huh? Oh. Alright, so I'm actually on my way to get Fatty's big brother.
The camera fell as soon as I set it up.
So we on our way to get Fatty's bike. He doesn't know. Well, he knows he's getting his bike, but I told him he was getting it Monday because they had to prep it. And yesterday, the guy from DHY, Ernie, he told us that it would be either Saturday or Monday. So I called early this morning. We went and got Angel's bike. I'm actually gonna ride the bike back to Philly. So I'm on my way now. I'm gonna be the guy that's gonna break his bike in. That's exactly what's going on. Because I'm not stopping every like shoulder of the road. All right?
I mean, bro, that's like a lot of money.
It is, but you know, you got money. Remember? Remember you made all that money?
Nope.
You won the lottery. You didn't even let people know how you really started.
I was a porn star. Let's go, yo.
His name was El Brapo.
El Brapita.
El Brapita.
So right now, guys, we're on our way to DHY. We're about to go pick up the bike. We could not film in there, do our thing how we usually do when we buy bikes. So this was a little different. We picked up my bikes right now, and then we're going to go, Randy, hold on, guys. Randy called me.
Yo,
your car is whistling?
Yo, bro. How far are you from DHY?
32 minutes.
19 minutes away, bro.
All right, so I'm 32 minus 19.
Just take a 10-minute break.
All right.
Stop at lunch. Get lunch.
All right, bro.
All right. So Randy interrupted us a little bit, but it's cool. So like I said, guys, I had to pick up my bike because it's summertime now, baby. We almost there. We got to go.
Oh, yeah. We definitely
it's
ride.
It's almost summertime.
Yo, but
it's time to ride.
It's a little memory lane. My man Soul Plane missed
his Soul Plane missed his exit and almost took us to New York, guys. That exit right there. And almost took us to damn New York.
No, I got the GPS.
It is what it is, guys. So I'm going to meet y'all at DHY. I'm super excited about this because Fatty knows he's getting his bike. He's been new, but he didn't know he was getting it today, right?
Absolutely.
So are we gonna go to the Willie's 5 ride then show him tonight, or how
is it? Unless I just pull up with it
to the Willie's 5.
Yeah,
you can do that.
I could do that.
Yeah,
but then he gonna try to ride it back. He ain't getting it.
He had to get on the back of me or something. Somebody.
Yeah.
Oh, he gotta get back how he got there.
Yeah,
we outside, Fatty. I'm sorry, Papa. Let's go. I'm excited. Let's go and see you guys at DHY. Let's go.
I'm gonna break that joint in.
It's going like 1,000 miles until you get the van.
Wait a minute, you put this joint used?
All right, Ernie, give me the rundown. I don't know how to ride, how to do this type shit. What I gotta do to do this?
Get this half cage, okay. Right there.
All right.
Turn it. Pull that thing in there.
You got an iPad on that, John.
Damn.
That's bigger than my phone.
Yeah.
Yo, this thing is nice.
Oh, it's nice, bro. Nice.
You gotta treat yourself, guys.
Yo,
I just bugged it for myself, you know? I'm telling you now, man. I hope Fatty loves it, man.
It needs an exhaust. This shit sound like...
It needs an exhaust. That's all it needs.
It needs an exhaust. That's it. And a bracket. But
just always get your back to where you were. You should just move it all up and down. Turn signal to standard on any other bike.
Okay. You can turn the ABS and shit off, right?
Yeah. Okay. Put the horn. This should shut it off. Start it up right now.
Okay.
A full tank of gas. The oil's all checked.
Double check for the tank of gas. Y'all be lying over here. Ernie, last time I left, I had a
tank. Oh, you must be dealing with Nick.
Yes, that's exactly what I was dealing with.
They were doing donuts in the back.
Yep. Make sure, look. I don't even
almost
see the gas.
Full.
I don't even. Nah. Put that shit up, Ernie.
Almost full.
I'm just kidding.
I got a gas station back here?
Yeah, put that one away because you don't want to lose that car. All right.
There's a gas meter in here because my bike don't have it. It pissed me off.
What? This don't have a gas meter?
I don't have a gas meter either.
Oh, right there. Yeah. Right there.
You ain't fault.
You ain't. Yeah. Look at you. I told you I'd be slacking, yo.
Come on,
Ernie.
I get some of that review, not me, though.
Two bars? It's going to take us 2 bars to get home.
No, it ain't.
Nah. All right, man. I appreciate
the
business. No, you're good.
You're so patient with me. I appreciate it.
Nah, man, you took care of me.
You know what I do to get this done today. Bill was holding me up. So, nah, I got me done.
Gotta get it done for Fatty. Papa Fatty, right?
Fatty son. I told Fatty to get it done Monday.
Man. Come on, you can get it done. Earn my man.
It's an Ernie.
That's what you're doing. I'm working on it.
I was like, yo, I'm Ernie right now, man. I already talked to him. He already told me.
I was like, this thing is crazy.
I cannot wait to see his reaction.
If I get hurt.
It is a perfect bike for him. He's gonna love it. He's almost 16. He's about to get his license. You know, one day.
Then we can get it out of my name, and it's all his.
Hand on, say, you just sit on there, no big deal.
Nah, they're a fun bike.
We gotta get him an exhaust, bro.
Oh yeah, he needs an exhaust because it's like real low.
Yeah, you can't be on a highway with this thing. Well, you can be, but you just can't.
The one.
Well, being next to your bike, we don't need nobody else.
Yeah, that's true. We stand next to me.
We got brakes on there, so load it up, man. They do a good job.
Nah, that's cool.
I think it's great.
I love this. I love that.
Yeah, you need to take these things off. God.
You never break a nose.
Huh?
About these?
Yes, them things are hideous.
Yeah, they're goofy as hell.
They're freaking hideous. You just need the one right here. It's the little one.
Yep.
That's it.
It's all right, though. The bike
that thing is hard, guys. Comment down below. What do you guys think? Rated from a 1 to a 10. This is a 2020, right? What do you guys think? I think this is one of the funnest bikes I've ever driven in my life.
It is.
This is literally an amazing bike.
They don't weigh nothing. They really don't.
Fatty's going to have a lot of fun.
This is like a super moto with no weight.
Literally. Way better.
Yeah,
way better.
No, I did. I drove to the truck. But he gonna burn it out because the tires are real, real, real slick. Yeah.
Bro, I saved it.
Don't mess it up. Let him mess it up.
That was almost it.
That was it.
A hard drop.
He was gonna buy Fatty a new bike. He was gonna keep that. All right, guys, so I'm about to get on the bike. You're going to get some riding footage. And then later, we're going to surprise Fatty with it. something told me, yo, don't drive fast. Amber. A, M, M. I mean, M. Just one M. I'm sorry. Yeah. I just follow you. Good.
I'm going to drive slow.
I don't care. Drive however you drive. Drive like you drive.
It's doing all right. It's like a toy. It's like a fucking toy. It don't weigh nothing. Huh? It look what?
It just look light.
Yo, so fucking... Not bad. Alright guys, so we got the bike here. Fatty's not here yet. So stay tuned to the next video. We're gonna surprise him.
And Jordan, where's she going somewhere? And we working.
Go, Jordan, show me. Nina, show them.
Oh yeah. Oh shit.
You gotta get on your knee.
Yo, what if that fucking thing would have collapsed on me?
Alright guys, man, peace.